Sith. I mean, my lord. I mean, Major Irren here, sir.
You have my attention.
Yes. As the new resources officer here on Balmora, I just wanted to apologize for the behavior of the late Major Besica. His son's mission was not a military matter, and the Major had no right to demand your valuable time in that way.
I couldn't agree more.
I just hope you remember my role in helping you find what you were after.
I never neglect to repay a service rendered.
You'll always be welcome here on Balmora, sir.
I am most grateful.
You're welcome, my lord. Well, good luck with whatever it is you're doing.
I found the artifact.
Excellent. I trust Major Besica was a good help. I've traced another artifact to Nar Shaddaa. I'm still trying to locate the other two. I'll see what I can learn while you're on Nar Shaddaa. Now hurry. There can be no gain without haste. Apprentice, you've reached Nar Shaddaa safely. Good. Don't let the glittering towers fool you. Misery and desperation rule the slums below. And desperation can drive people to many things. Remember that in your attempts to recover the artifact here.
Any idea where I should start?
In this case, the who is more important than the where. The artifact, a pendant called the Eye of Tulak, belongs to the Sith Lord Palladius. He's lived here many years, converting Nar Shaddaa's poor and suffering into zealous followers, his own cult.
He sounds like a very cunning man. I admire that.
Cunning, devious, persuasive, yes, and atrociously stubborn. Palladius leads his cult from seclusion, but you can draw him out. I've contacted two of his former cult members. They're in hiding now, fearing retribution, but hungry for revenge. They should prove useful.
I'm certain they will.
I have encouraged their cooperation with the assurance that once Palladius is gone, the cult is theirs to lead. Circumstances change, of course. Do whatever you feel is necessary with Palladius and his cult. The artifact is all that matters.
Destress, dear brutish Destress, and Riley, so beautiful and intelligent. You were like children to me, which is why it pains me to do this.
You can cut the act, Palladius. You never cared about any of your children.
We don't need a tyrant for a father.
Ah, well said. Marvelous last words. Truly, I expected nothing less, which is what makes this so hard. Now, if you'll excuse me. My other children would like to play with you.
Thank you.
What have we here? The cavalry, looks like. Appreciate the help, but I had it under control.
Tagasar Jais and Barks prize war pairing Swase ik mus karadida.
Easy, Destris. This isn't some holo you're talking to. My lord.
You would be wise to follow her lead.
Of course, my lord. Sorry. There was a lady Sith a while back, Darth Sash. Said she'd send someone to help us out. You it?
Taking down oppressive cult leaders is a favorite hobby of mine.
Good, because it makes me sick to think Palladius is out there while I'm cooped up in this rat hole.
Palladius built his empire on the backs of the poor. Said he'd save them from their miserable lives.
Said we'd make a mighty sword and strike against our enemies? It was all lies. It was all lies, but you win the support of the poor, you knock Palladius' legs out from under him.
The masses will worship me by dawn.
Get them the way Palladius did. Find the biggest, most vicious gang on the block and crush them. Right now, the gang's the Krayts, named after the Krayt dragon on Tatooine. Their leader, Saban, thinks he's descended from one. Take out Saban, and the masses will see you as a regular hero.
He'll need to be a dragon if he hopes to stand against me.
With all respect, taking out the Krayts wins you followers only until the next gang rises up. But there may be another way. A plague called the Rot afflicts the poorest of Nar Shaddaa's poor. But it can be cured, and the person who does so will be regarded not just as a hero, but as a prophet.
I think I'll stick with what I know best. Murder and mayhem.
The direct approach. I like it. The Krayt's lair is in the Corellian sector. Crush their leader, and the masses will take notice.
Thank you.
I wanted to apologize for Destrus earlier. He was out of line.
At least one of you knows her place.
I have a great deal of respect for you. I just wanted you to know that. You radiate a power that Palladius, for all his ranting and demanding, never did.
I'm glad you noticed.
Anyway, if we want to make a stab at taking over Palladius' cult, we need a real headquarters. Somewhere you can speak, hold meetings. I hope you don't mind, but I took the liberty of finding a place.
You've done well. Now, tell me about this place.
The place is called the Strell House, for a charity worker named Dakin Strell. The people look to him as a leader. He's been dead nearly a decade, but his name still means something. And I thought it couldn't hurt to have his name associated with yours.
If it gets me away from this place, fine.
Guta tan kwe kuta. Be quick to bamba.
If you mean the future leader of Lord Palladius's cult, then yes.
Worawe nimne, knanaka, sanure, fobona guta. Nesupo go by. Pombo get dusta badawanga, subting wampa. La hagwa kilia jakoska. Paguta palko.
I'll send your body back to your master in pieces.
Tuto uya, nucha, kechawa joto do deadbita. Yo bana pihota, Mindia.
Yeah!
Jamunja. Garnock, you defeated Palladius' right-hand man. You should hear it. They're calling you the Great Dragon after how you did in Sabin. Look what I found outside.
My lord, for getting Sabin off our backs and the crates off our streets, we humbly present you with this gift.
I love getting gifts.
We are honored to serve you, my lord.
Isn't this great? Kill one gang leader and already you've got Palladius scared and people lining up with presents.
No time for celebrating, Destrus. Palladius isn't resting. He's called a big meeting at Meridian Hall. If we don't act, he'll rally his cult and stop our whole operation dead.
If Palladius dares to show his face, I'll make quick work of him.
He won't. Palladius only ever broadcasts to his cult by Hollow.
This is our chance. You just go in, make a big show, and boom.
It's gonna take more than a show, Destrus. We need to show that you have more power in your little finger than Palladius has in his... Wait, I've got it! It's a crazy idea, but what if you showed that you could move the city itself, make a ground quake?
I walk into Palladius' speech and make the very ground shake. I like it.
What have you been putting in your soup, Riley? Nobody can just make this moon shake!
Stick with me here. You know the gas pipes that run under Meridian Hall? Well, what if we blow up those pipes?
Whoa, you got brains, girl. I know just the guy to set it up. Gord Maedel in the Nar Shaddaa Works Administration. Takes bribes on the side. He'll rig you something up, no problem.
I can't wait to see the look on Palladius' face.
Gord works at the NSWA office in the Duros sector, not far from Meridian Hall where Palladius is holding his big broadcast. You just tell him old Destrus sent you.
Dukaki mem panino. Am kapina pek mem no kimgam. Kampul jakinanu. Ki nama am kabina wam wam karak.
Kikuna mo. Uban choni alipa. Istin koto.
Raka kem yu amkam nemnu. Namgan bak umnok ki jak. Laboram amga. Mamni nikag. Nagnaya mamni kamgam.
Obey or perish.
Umnuk inu memnu. Amka kam mem perolak palak. Memua pemguana. Kumia yang mem gamba paka. Bomo gala abayang. Nela ma ini amka amga.
It's so much more fun for me when you refuse.
Manalang yang perlo, amka kalami naya kira lebua. Memyuka hal hal krama, niknoga nelalu mem nulak.
Do you still hope to win?
Mami lebik bak manuk, naraka naja ki nam ya bamyak. Memua pemguana, kumia yang mem gamba paka.
A signaling device? You shouldn't have.
Norebe amgin, yam hangan kam kalam. Kam perim ganam, bagi yang, manik hikup bukam.
There is only one law, for the weak as well as the strong, and that is power. For too long, the weak of Nar Shaddaa have grown soft in the luxury of their towers, while the strong have wallowed in chains. But I tell you, united, there is no law that can stop you. Take back what is yours!
Yeah!
But I like the weak.
There are those who would tell you lies, who spread rumors and false promises. Already some among you are lost, having chosen the path of weakness. But you must shun this false messenger. The weak fear your growing strength and have sent her to break it.
What makes you worthy of leading such a strong people, Palladius?
Ah, the deceiver shows her face. Behold, my children. Look how pathetic, how easily crushed by your collective might.
The very ground you stand on responds to my will.
Can Palladius do this?
What kind of power is this? The world is ending!
Don't be fooled! It's a trick! Attack the deceiver! Attack!
My lord, what happened? How did you...
We never met anybody who could do what you did. Not Lord Palladius, not anybody.
Worship me, or the next display of power will be your last.
Of course, my lord. We are most unworthy. But before you send us away, share your wisdom and strength with us, so we can serve you.
I want to wear robes of solid gold.
You're just as crazy as Palladius! Shut your mouth before the Sith fries us!
You heard the Sith. Pass the hat around and don't be stingy.
Huh. It's not really enough for a solid gold anything. But it's all we've got, at least until we find more followers.
I suppose I could settle for silk.
No, my lord shouldn't settle. We'll spread your message around Nar Shaddaa, see if we can't collect more.